I have recited one verse of the Holy Quran in which Allah Almighty said, وَإِذْ قَالَ رَبُّكَ لِلْمَلَائِكَ When your Lord said to the angel, إِنِّي جَاعِلٌ فِي الْأَرْضِ خَلِيفَةً I am going to create a deputy on the earth. قَالُوا أَتَجْعَلُ فِيهَا مَنْ يُفْسِدُ فِيهَا وَيَسْفِكُ الدِّمَاءَ They said, Will you create there one who will spread disorder on the earth and cause bloodshed? وَنَحْنُ نُسَبِّحُ بِحَمْدِكَ وَنُقَدِّسُ لَكَ While we along with your praises proclaim your purity and sanctify your name. قَالَ إِنِّي أَعْلَمُ مَا لَا تَعْلَمُونَ He said, Certainly I know what you don't discover. Education is the most precious thing about which Allah Almighty has persuaded, has Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, قُلْ رَبِّ زِدْنِي عِلْمًا Say, Oh my Lord, improve my knowledge. My dear audience, every child is born into this world with the tiny clothes of glory from heaven. And suddenly these little angels of God find themselves filled with fears and confusion. It is here the rule of education gets highlighted. When these good angels struggle with fears and doubts, education comes to their rescue and acts as sunshine by removing darkness and helping them overcome their fears and clear their doubts. When it happens, the world appears bright and cheerful and helps children in becoming human beings. But education doesn't come on its own as there. It's going to be an intermediary who can impart knowledge and show them the right path. It is certainly the rule a teacher plays in our lives, and he is the one who comes as an experienced person and helps children differentiate between right and wrong. Of course, it is the parents who act as the best guide for the children and help them grow as a responsible citizen because gaining bookish knowledge is not enough. Conduct themselves who to be humble and how to teach others. It is then the education is considered to be complete and believed to be serving purpose. Listen to me carefully, my brothers. Education is the most powerful instrument, so use it wisely. If you are a high village person, helps others by enlightening them, by teaching them the difference between right and wrong and imparting moral values. If education will be based on values and ethics strengthened by sound moral principle, then our generation will grow up as rational being on the country. If education will be based on values and ethics strengthened by sound moral principle, then our generation will grow up as rational being on the country. If education will be founded on selfish reason, then no one can prevent this society from its downfall and there will be chaos everywhere. That's why Allah Almighty is comparing between knowledge able and uneducated person. Allah Almighty said, قُلْ هَلْ يَسْتَوِي الَّذِينَ يَعْلَمُونَ وَالَّذِينَ لَا يَعْلَمُونَ Say, can those who know and those who don't know become equal? No, never can be. There is one of difference. إِنَّمَا يَتَذَكَّرُ أُولُو الْأَلْبَابِ It is only the people of understanding who are receptive of the advice. نِرَيْتِ مُعَوِيَ رَضِيَ اللَّهُ تَعَالَى عَنْهُ قَالَ رَسُولُ اللَّهُ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمُ مَنْ يُرِدِ اللَّهُ بِهِ خَيْرًا يُفَقِّهُ فِي الدِّينِ If Allah wants to cook to a person, He makes him comprehend the religion. إِنَّمَا أَنَا قَاسِمْ I am just a distributor. وَاللَّهُ يُعْطِي And donor is only Allah. وَلَنْ تَزَالَ هَذِ الْأُمَّةُ قَائِمَةً عَلَى أَمْرِ اللَّهِ And their destination will keep on following Allah's teaching strictly. لَا يَضُرُّهُمْ مَنْ خَالَفَهُمْ حَتَّى يَأْتِيَ أَمْرُ اللَّهِ And they will not be harmed by one going on a different path. Allah's order is established. My dear brothers, so let's take the onus of imparting good values to our coming generation and never lose sight of the primary aim of education, i.e. to become good and responsible global citizen. I want to conclude my speech on these quadrilles. يَا جَاعِلَ الْعَلْمِ لَهُ بَازِيَا